For today's lecture, I would like to discuss about Android Toast. An Android Toast is a small message displayed on the screen, similar to a tooltip or other similar pop-up notification. A toast is displayed on top of the main content of an activity. Here, look at the screen. Main content is there, one button, one text view. It will display on top of the screen and bottom of the screen. A toast is displayed on top of the main content of an activity and only remains visible for a short time period. This screenshot shows how a toast looks like on the screen. This is a message displayed in a toast. Short message, it will disappear in short period of time, that is called toast. Now, how to create toast in Kotlin? First of all, we have to create design, that is one button is there which have message click to display toast. For this purpose, we have to first design our .activity-main.xml file, which contains Android text click to display toast, and design for that button Android layout width, its ID is a button, height wrap content, width wrap content, margin button, margin end, margin start, margin top, and constant bottom to bottom of parent. These are the parameters which we have to set before the program. Here one button is there, only one button is there. Then main program contains class main activity. Then this is the default program for a hello world. We have to insert here button click process, button dot button is the ID for our button, button dot set on click listener, toast dot make test application contest. This is a toast message. Toast dot length short and dot show, it will show short period of time and visible to the screen on top of the UI. Another message is there, while toast is equal to toast dot make text application context, hello Java T point toast dot length short, and here this is a variable, that is object, toast dot show, it will show hello Java T point. There are another variable, my toast, toast dot make toast, toast message with gravity. We have to set the gravity, gravity dot left 200 position on the screen. We have to set the gravity for that message. After executing this program, it will show click to display toast. After clicking this, it will show toast message with gravity, toast hello Java T point, and this is a toast message. Three messages are displayed here. Now we will see how to design. First of all, you have to create the new project. After creating new project, you give my toast app any name for the project. Then it will create two files, activity main.xml, main activity.kt. Here I already explained the code, that is this is the default code. After this line set content view, you have to insert button dot set on click listener and write the toast dot make text. For this purpose, android dot widget dot toast is imported here, gravity view dot gravity, and all these classes are imported here. Then in activity main.xml file, we have designed one button which contains click to display toast. Here go for code. You can change the color. After executing this program, it shows one button, click to display toast. After pressing this, it will show this is the toast message, then hello Java T point and post message with gravity. That's it. This is the brief explanation about toast. Toast, that is a short message which will disappear after short time. Thank you.